Director, Sri Lanka Tourism Promotion Bureau. And last but not least, Mr. Shamika Idamaragoda, Manager, Telangana, Andhra Pradesh and Mumbai. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for all our delegates, please.
Camera to kill it.
We asked some locals for their point of view. Take advantage of the year-round climate and head to the beach.
Alternatively, head to the wilderness.
Austin Mountains, the Tea Country, who discovered the Royal Fortress for marvels built 50 centuries ago. If you're feeling curious, head deep into the jungle. Explore the mangroves, filled with characters.
Extremist group which was responsible for the East attack. Therefore, this particular group no longer has capability to mount any major scale attack in Sri Lankan soil. Ladies and gentlemen, considering these all the security improvements, 11 countries have relaxed their travel advisories, including India, and Indian government is going to resume their Air India flights from July 15th. So I would like to stress that, ladies and gentlemen, Sri Lanka is safe and exciting destination. Forget the terrorists, Sri Lanka is still a paradise. Thank you.